Yo, what's up, guys? It's me, XGames180, and I'm back again. I know that I actually take a long ass time to actually do some videos, you know. I mean, it's a habit, you know. But I'm still, yeah, don't trust me. I will. I'm still making videos, don't worry. For the loyal viewers and subscribers that actually watch my watch my videos. But yeah, well, let's actually, I have one thing that I have to tell you, okay? I'm gonna tell you guys a story time that actually happened to me on Saturday. Let's see. I think that's it, yeah. And yeah, I guess if you, yeah. Alright, let's do the daily stuff. I know, I haven't been on this account since then because first of all, I couldn't actually do any videos, like, during the time, like, from the last video until now, because I had to study for my trimester exams, because my school, we do, we're a trimester, I guess you could say. I don't know how to explain it, but, we only do 3 semesters, and yeah, so it's a trimester, and well, the exams were actually last week, and I didn't have an exam today nor tomorrow, but I'm gonna have an exam on Thursday and Friday, so that's why I'm like very busy and stuff like that. However, I know that I passed the other things, because even though if I fail them, I still pass them. Cause yeah, it's the school system. Like, yeah, 80%. If you pass the 80%, the exam is 20%. If you if you pass the 80%, it doesn't matter if you fail or it doesn't matter if you fail on the. I'm sorry, if you fail on the trimester exam, cause it won't matter that much. But I mean, it's better to have a higher grade and stuff like that. So yeah, let's check what else we have. Oh yeah, my tablet. They need to fix it. They need to fix it, cause I mean, it has a broken screen. I mean, I shattered. Actually, I didn't shatter, cause that's like too much. I broke the screen a long time ago. I think I already said it, but I don't know. But I broke the screen when I was trying to look through my bag, and it fell on the concrete floor. And well, because of that, it the whole screen, it just, yeah, I don't know. Just imagine that there's like little stripes of glass, like, oh, and stuff like that. But let's do this. Hire any hero. A guild, challenge a boss. We're gonna finish that because we hardly do any boss. Donate a ranged troop. We need to level up the centaurs though. Centaurs or twars? I don't know. I don't know why, but I'm actually forgetting, to be honest. I'm forgetting a lot. I don't know why. But yeah. Okay, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I have another announcement. I'm a really really big Battlefield 4 fan. I don't know if you guys want to, I don't know if, like, if you guys are not or anything, but I'm gonna start playing it, and I'm gonna record some. It's not gonna be your average, YouTube videos, like, funny moments and stuff like that. I'm gonna try to make it. I don't know how, but I'll try. But, I bought it, like, 2 days ago, so I'm quite noobish to, PC gaming. You're gonna probably see. I'm actually gonna record some after I do this video. Actually, after I finish editing this video and upload it on YouTube. But after that, I mean, yeah, I'm still getting there. Don't worry. I'm gonna be a pro just like all the rest. The other rest. sweet. So we did that. Let's do Elite Dungeons. So, actually, Is there another dungeon all the way over here? No. Oh, actually, let's do this really quick. Yeah, let's do this really quick. Oh yeah, I got my druid to level 100. If you guys haven't noticed, it's epic. Yeah, she's epic. Or he. I don't know. I don't know if a druid's a he or she. I'm not that sure. I have to look it up. But yeah. Oh yeah, you guys want to hear story time? Yeah, you guys like story. You guys like my story times. I know that. I can. Oh shit. Oh, thank God. But okay, so story time. On Saturday, I actually went to a party, and well, I mean, yeah. There's a lot of girl. There's a lot of chicks and stuff like that. And well, I mean, I got lucky to be honest, 'cause I mean, I actually got to a point that I was making out with her. This is my story time, remember. Story time can be anything that I want and stuff like that. But yeah, this is because I mean it's so yeah, I don't know. I don't know how I did it. I don't know. I don't remember how I did it. I just remember just making out with her. Yeah. Making out with her and laying down with her, like damn, it's actually quite nice to be honest. I liked it that much. And well, yeah, well, now I'm just talking to her and stuff like that. But like not that serious. I'm still like right there, you know. It was just that moment. It was that moment. But yeah. I mean, it was quite nice because I mean, there's a lot of people and stuff like that, and like to be honest, I'm one of those people like they choose last, I guess you could say, because like for example, well, I mean not choose because that's actually a word like oh no, you're not, no one cares about you anything or all that or that bad stuff, but I mean like of the others, she picked me because I mean, first of all, we actually. I mean, I've known her for a while and stuff like that. And I actually thought she actually liked another guy. I'm like, oh, no. And then she liked me. I was like, yes. Woohoo. Yes. But yeah. I mean, it was quite nice. It was quite nice. I liked it. And damn. That. I mean, there's some stuff that I actually shouldn't say, but just saying. She had good tongue action. I know I shouldn't actually, like I said, this is story time. I'm gonna say whatever I want. I know that's kind of private, like by my part and stuff like that. But I actually don't mind, 'cause I mean, it's good for me. I like sharing stuff. Like, don't share private stuff. I'll do whatever I want. Yeah, God, it's my life. It's my life, not yours. Yeah. But yeah. God, there's like a little. Actually, wait. I had to drink a little bit. Wait. Yeah, I like this juice. It's called it's a Spanish word called maracuya. It's actually quite nice. I like it that much. I really like it. But yeah. Let's see what other story time I could actually say, 'cause I mean there's so much to actually say. But I mean, I don't remember quite stuff, man, quite a lot of stuff. But I mean, let's see. Well, today I actually, well, actually, yeah. We actually presented as a physics presentation or a lab, I guess you could say. At one point, we actually presented a catapult. I'm gonna show you guys. It's gonna be like around here, possibly around here. I don't know. You'll see it on the screen right now, okay? But it's a catapult. I mean, it's actually huge as hell. And damn, it was so heavy to carry. Like seriously, I was like, ah, bruh. Like seriously, though. Like seriously, no. But I mean, it was like gigantic as hell. I don't. It was, yeah. Like I said, it was gigantic. It was really big. But I mean, I mean, it's cool. Because, I mean, we actually. It's actually, like, in a long ass time, I actually done something with a group. Well done, I guess you could say. Because the others, I mean, they're not like that, you know? They're like there. The others, they just like not to be dissing at them, but I mean like it's like very cheap material. I mean, we actually, but yeah, they use cheap material. We actually, yeah, we bought like gigantic wood, gigantic wood. Yeah, you dirty ass. But I mean, it was wood and all that good stuff. We actually put like a bottle of plastic soda, yeah, soda, the gigantic one. God, I don't know why. I actually forget the word exactly the moment that I'm gonna say it. I don't know why. It's a habit. I mean, to other people it happens, but I mean, it always happens to me. But yeah, well, okay, wait, what's this? What's this was? Hire any hero. So I need to hire any hero. I don't know if we can hire this. Shit! Oh, we can. No, we can't. Already did. Sweet. And we accidentally, yeah, did that. Sweet. That sucks. Big time. We're gonna get this guy's little 4 of 9. Because, I mean, why the fuck not? So we're gonna buy an ordinary. We're gonna buy angel, my princess. No. And we're gonna do some hero trials. I actually want to get Ares, or even Vlad Dracula. I did an update video on him, my last video. I mean, he's actually quite cool. But I mean, I've actually only see him. I only seen him like high level players, like well, actually no, not Sensei. I don't know if he's seen it because I haven't seen a video of his. But, I mean, other YouTubers that used accounts from other. Oh shit, we're getting wrecked. We're getting wrecked big time. But yeah, I've seen it. Okay, in general, to long story short, I seen it in other people's videos. He's good. He's good. He's good. He's a here be monster guy. He's actually really good. He's a long attack ranged, and yeah. Let's see if we can. All right, damn, that actually sucks sales. Let's see if we can go here and join, and see if we can actually. Okay, what if I go here? Oh shit. What if I go here? Okay, we need Sultan. Sultan, can you come here, please? No, alrighty then. Oh, this one. Ah, shit. We need someone with, ooh. Ah, damn. Damn. Come on. Yes, you. Ah, shit. I actually don't. Ah, shit. Hell no. Oh my. It's so hard. It's so hard to find a team. Like, my level. I don't know. But like I said, I'm actually about the Battlefield 4. I'm gonna do it. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Trust me. I am gonna do it. You know what? Let's go to my other account. I think we already finished. Actually, wait, I want to do some arena first. But yeah, like I said, I'm actually gonna do Battlefield 4 videos on PC. So it's gonna. And since I don't know if I'm gonna buy the DLCs, because I mean I have it on my Xbox 360, so it's gonna be kind of a waste if I actually buy premium on PC as well. But we'll see, we'll see. Don't worry. But yeah, we're gonna do this, and well, I mean if we actually, w yeah, we're probably gonna win because he only has the pumpkin duke there. Yeah, we won anyways. Ooh. Oh, you see that Reaper? You see that Reaper? Oh no, come on. Ah, oh, yes. Oh, he almost killed someone. We just need Spirit Mage now. Ooh. Okay, so yeah. Oh, thank God. Oh, I get it now because of the update. The arena setup, it's gonna stay like that. Sweet. So now you don't have to like literally put manually again and again and again and again on the blue guys, on the blue circle. What about, ooh, we're gonna get wrecked big time. Try this guy. Oh, we're gonna get wrecked big time on this one as well. Damn, we actually got a worse one. Damn. Wait, I wanna see how he actually does this. Oh, we're gonna get wrecked big time. Yep. Oh yeah, wow. That sucks hell. But we're not gonna do that anymore. All right, let's go to my other account. But yeah, on my other account, we don't have that much gems because we wasted it all on the other one, on the previous video. Yeah, remember that we got a pumpkin duke, a new one. I'm gonna show you guys again. Wait, let me grab all these first. Let's see, what do you have here? Ah, shit. Or sacrifice higher here, or sacrifice it shards. Guild, I can't. Oh shit! Can I put the numbers? No. Fuck! This is gonna be hard. All right. Gonna donate. But yeah, let's do that real quick. Ah shit. Sacrifice. We're just completing this really fast, don't worry. We're gonna do some auto raids. Ha ha ha. But actually, I was gonna show you guys. Oh yeah, I was gonna do some store mesa. Damn. Should we do some store mesa? But I actually wanna complete this. We complete this really quick. We're just gonna like destroy the altar and then leave immediately. So we're not gonna stay there the whole time. Where's the altar though? Where is that? Ah! That's right here. You sound like a dumbass. Yay! That's one. Where's the second one? Where's the second one? Where's the second one? Right here. And no, I can't click there. Sweet. I know you guys are digging my mouse because it's epic as hell. I wonder if we can yeah, we need two more. Sweet. I'll try to figure out how can I donate, because I mean it won't let me. So yeah, it's gonna be a problem. Ooh, wait. Could we actually do this one? Let's see if we can actually do this one, because I mean he has good loot. He has good loot. Let's put that there. Ooh. Ooh. Come on. Ooh, we got him. We got him anyways. We got him. Big time. Oh no! No! They got Thunder God. Shit. Ah, fuck. Let's see if we can get the gold really quick. Come on. We need the gold. Get the gold. Gold is love. I think it's like that. I think it's gold is love, gold is life. I think it's like that. I'm not that sure. I feel like a dumbass. No. Okay, so we need one more. Let's do. Where's the altar? Right here. Sweet. Let's get that really quick, and we're gonna do some here be monsters just one time. But yeah. Yeah. Actually, I want to see if we can actually complete F now. Let's see, because I mean, we have high enough heroes, I guess you could say. We just need to remove Paladin from there, from the squad, and put possibly Ninja. I don't know. I would have to see. Yeah, I would have to see. All right, so they're gonna. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, Kill Jiren! Oh shit, my thunder guys are gonna die. Fuck. They can't attack, they're here. Oh shit. This bitch though. Fuck yeah. Alrighty then, so we ain't gonna do that. We're gonna do some storm mesa. Sweet. Alright, let's do some storm mesa. Yes, I actually don't really give a damn. Because, I mean, our pumpkin duke is actually really good. Yeah, our pumpkin duke can actually do the damage for us. Or do the proc for us and boost us. Ooh, he had... Oh, you saw him? Dracula, damn. They had Dracula. Damn. Come on, James. Maris, come on. Yes. Sweet, so we got the full team. Woohoo. Alrighty then. Oh, fuck you. You cunt. I hate that. I really hate that. Come on. Hurry up. I actually don't really get... Ooh. The Tufin. Come on. Yes. I don't know. Which one's which? Nads. Oh. We're actually gonna beat the living fuck out of them. We're gonna beat the living fuck out of him. Holy fuck. Look how fast it's gonna go. Oh my fucking god. Level 142 Pumpkin Duke and 54 Pumpkin Duke. Damn. Oh, this is gonna go. Oh, he has Aries as well. Wow. That went fast as hell. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Oh, we almost... Damn, we should have clicked there. Damn. That was actually fast. That was fast. Come on. Chris, come on. Yes, Chris. Yes. Oh, 150, damn. We're gonna wreck them so hard. That actually sounded gay. But, and we got another Pumpkin Duke as well. Damn. Look. Oh, he's going for Pumpkin Duke. Oh, this is going to go fast. Oh, it's going super fast. the other one actually went a little bit faster. It went 5 seconds faster than this one. Or 6-1, I'm not that sure. Oh, I should have clicked one. Shit. I was too busy looking at that. Alright, let me go here. Ooh, Dracula. Ooh, we're gonna see Dracula. Oh, no. Go back. Yes. No, what the hell are you doing? Fine. Oh, we're gonna see Dracula. No! You bitch! I want to see him in action! Wow, that fucking voice right now. I wanted to see Dracula right now. Damn, that actually sucked ass. That sucked pure ass. I fucking hate them. Fuck you. Okay, we're gonna do one more and then we're gonna finish off. But damn! Ooh, let me go here. Like I said, I actually don't give a damn. I'll do all the work, trust me. Go. Come on, bruh. Dude, what the fuck are you doing? Oh my god. Ooh, Dracula. No. Okay, I actually don't give a damn. Let's go, come on, bruh. Come on. Fuck you. That's one of them. Let me go here. Come on. Saltzin. Hurry the fuck up. Goddamn. God, my voice. I don't know why. It's the throat. The throat right now. It actually hurts. Wow, that sounded gay as hell as well. But still. It hurts. I mean, like, seriously, bro. No. Alrighty then. So... Wow, I'm the only one with Pumpkin Duke. Wow, that actually sucks ass, pure ass right now. Okay, so once we get our Pumpkin Duke, we're gonna start it. Sweet. Like I said, my Pumpkin Duke can actually. There can only be one Pumpkin Duke now. Why? Because, I mean, my Pumpkin Duke, I mean, since this guy actually doesn't stun anymore. I mean, you can have one, at least one Pumpkin Duke. You can even solo it. I've seen it in another video. You can even solo it. Trust me. See, that's my pump. If my Pumpkin Duke wasn't there, we wouldn't be doing this. And my Pumpkin Duke, I think it's 5 of 9. Yeah, trying to get him to. I'm probably gonna get him to 6 of 9, but I'm not that sure. Because I would have to use a lot of shots. Shards. I would have to farm some more, yeah. Damn. Wow, what the hell did this druid go to? Oh shit, he went all the way. Damn. He went all the way. Yeah, like I said, that's actually my druid. My druid, no, my pumpkin duke. He's doing the everything. He's doing everything. But yeah. So yeah. I think this is the end of the line. I'm gonna finish it off here. If you guys liked the video, please drop a like button. Like the please wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we got blue. So if you guys actually liked the video, please click the like button. I am. If you guys want to see more videos, you should subscribe. And well, I mean. Yeah, I comment. I actually prefer that you guys comment because I mean it shows me like not. I know that you guys use likes. Like I know it's actually good, but I mean I prefer comments because it shows me that you guys actually watch my videos and you guys want to watch it. That's why, because of you guys. I mean I actually don't mind likes, like I said, but I mean I prefer comments. It's good for those that actually got all the way over here. Yeah. But yeah, this is my time. So I'm actually gonna record some Battlefield 4 as well. And well, yeah. Like I said, if you guys want to see more videos, you guys should subscribe. If you guys want to see more of my other videos, check out my channel. Check them out. And well, yeah. I guess I'll see you guys next time. Peace.